I mean, being in New York for 4 months is spinning me out enough. Let alone being here in, you know, Radio City and looking at thousands of people. I've never seen anything like it.
Overwhelming. Just to watch his face when he walked out and to see all these people.
The
but, you know, after doing this for 14 years on the show and presenting probably 10 times, you never get over it. To walk out and see all these people and they yell your name and cheer. It's just, it's great.